What's up, guys? Thank you for tuning in this week. John Felix back at it again.
Yeah.
Answering more questions that you guys tweeted us.
Yep. If you've not seen part one, go and watch that, because this is part two, so you might miss out, you know.
Yeah, just ready. We're going to give you 10 seconds now to go and click on it.
Chloe asks, what is the last photo you took on your phone?
Last photo
what
I
is
took
it?
On my phone.
Was probably... The last one that I took would have been probably this one.
Oh, nice. So yeah. Some at the beach.
At the beach.
Wearing some stoosty.
I don't know why you wanted to know that, but now you do.
Yes.
So.
All right. Christine asks, describe each other in one word.
One word.
Go.
Okay. Joy would be... I can't just do it in one.
You have to. That's the beauty
of it.
Off
the top.
Of your head. What would you say? Go, do it.
Talented.
Oh, that's so
no,
kind.
No, it's going to be sweet and...
Oh,
yeah, no,
wait.
It's better than...
Yeah. I was going to say it before. Nah, bit more. How would I describe you in one word? I would have to say... Guitar.
Guitar. I am guitar.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Guitar.
Right. Molly, you've asked us, in real life, is Felix more like Ben... than Jai is like Angus, or vice versa?
Whoa.
With a smiley face.
Yo, that is like, I gotta think about that for a
That is...
Hold up.
So is... Am I more like Ben than you are like Angus? So who's more like their character, basically? Sorry, we're actors. It takes a while to figure things out.
Ben, you're pretty like, you're pretty witty.
I'm quite similar.
Yeah.
I'm quite similar to Ben.
These things are different. Like,
it's just, Ben's a little bit thicker than me.
Yeah.
I'd like to think that
yeah.
he's a bit dumber. A little bit more naive, but we are quite similar, isn't it? We
yeah. Angus is yeah. He's just moody. I never really get like Angus. I'm not really.
No, you're constantly happy.
Yeah, I don't even really get down. If I do get down, it's usually because of something stupid, like you got a slice of pizza and I didn't.
Yeah.
In the last video, if you haven't seen it, go
yeah,
check it out.
Exactly. That's
two plugs
why,
in one
why
video.
You gotta watch part
wow,
one.
Go watch part one, guys.
Riveting stuff.
Riveting.
Yasmin Solomon. Who yeah. would you live with, marry and kill from the Neighbours Guys? Kill is a strong one. I have to work with these people. I can't, like, the video can't come out and then they're going to come to me in the green room and say, why don't you say you'd kill me?
Yeah.
do you want to go first?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd live with Zoe. She's so cool. We get along really well. She's babe, we jam. I'd marry Olympia because she's a babe.
Yeah, who would you kill?
Lily.
she's gonna kill you for that.
She will.
She will, you're gonna pay for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. this is a hard one.
Keep going, you're too
Yasmin
kind.
Yasmin Solid, exactly.
You're way too kind.
I don't know, live with Mav.
Yeah.
I think,
I forgot Mav.
Yeah, Mav would be
good. Can I marry Mav and Olympia?
Yeah.
I can?
Yeah.
Because you got two
just
hands.
Not, yeah.
One foot. I'm in rings.
marry. Who would I marry? I don't know. It,
you got to think, like, marry, like, you just open up
so spending a lot of time.
Spending a lot of time. So, like, who would you want to, like, just spend that time
angling?
With?
Are what? You angling? Huh? Like, are you talking about you?
No. No.
No.
No, but like, yeah, like that's a big thing.
It's a struggle.
So you want to say Olympia, didn't Larry said it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You took my answer. And kill.
No, but you got to say no one because Olympia's
a Collette. I'd marry Collette. Matt Wilson.
Oh,
he's
yeah,
a,
you
he's
and Matt would be cool. I
he's
forgot
awesome.
About Matt. There's too many good people.
Yeah, you don't, like, yeah. Groovy.
Who'd you kill? Say Lily, just to make it real.
True, Lily?
Yeah.
No, I can't.
Nah, she can't be upset about it.
No. No.
No?
I don't know. Stop. Stop, because she's gonna. No, because you know what she'll do. She'll get mad.
Yeah.
And we'll. She won't talk to us for a week.
So. I can't explain it either.
Thank you, Yasmin. For that struggle, I've gone red.
He didn't answer, he didn't.
Alright, go for this one.
Natalia Blaskovic. Who are your celebrity crushes, and can you guys speak another language?
I got a thing for Brad Pitt. I think he's really, really groovy.
It's a crush.
Don't care. Lily Rose Depp is awesome. She's so cool. Maybe Gigi Hadid. I don't know, I don't really crush on celebrities. I just dig their work or admire. I don't understand the people who were just fanatical about it.
Like me?
Yeah.
J-Lo.
It's a good one.
My girlfriend touched the bomb. I'm really jealous.
Good on it.
No lie.
How'd that happen?
She walked past and my girlfriend purposely
really?
Put her hand out and just brushed against the bum.
She's smooth. Carrington, bam. Can you guys speak another language? Yes. I haven't practiced in a little bit, but I learnt Italian at school. E quindi, vuoi mi parlare italiano? Ok. Non so come cosa da dire, però parlo italiano e l'ho imparato a scuola e quindi se c'è un italiano o un'italiana posso parlare con lei o lui. Non lo so.
Wow.
E tu?
E tu?
E tu?
E tu?
Cosa tu pensi?
Cosa tu pensi?
Ti parli italiano?
No.
Perché no?
I speak fluent gibberish. Say that I speak fluent gibberish.
Gibberish?
Yeah.
When you sleep?
When I sleep. But they say this because I repeat things in my sleep that I am gibberish. Example.
So it's the same?
Example. I will be like, and I have recordings to prove this, I'll be like, Esa Manaway, and then the next time I'll be like, Ah, oh, Esa Manaway, and I'm Esa, and I'm tall, and I'm tall, and I'm tall, and
that's really weird. You know, you can have like half conversations when you're asleep?
Well, and you wake up
halfway through them?
I do, and like, I've woken up myself up many times being like, Who's talking to me? Who's talking to you? But really, it's me just being like, Esa.
Hey, thanks for watching, guys. It's been great to answer all your questions.
Yes.
Make sure to like, subscribe.
Do
all that sort of stuff. And just...
Tune in to Neighbours.
Yeah, thanks for watching
cool
the show.
We have some cool stuff coming up.
We do. I don't know when this is coming out, but whenever it is,
no,
we've got some cool stuff coming up.
We have some cool stuff. It's Neighbours. There's always cool stuff coming up. True.
Cheers.